Oh, sorry, I'm drawing five. One, two, three, four, five. Seven times. Okay, yeah. Let's try this as quite one.
Yeah.
No, that can go to the bottom of the library. Okay, I guess I'll go first then. Pass.
Wow. Let's see what you play.
Oh, right, Field of Dreams. Yeah. Are you playing Field of Dreams Millstone here?
Uh-oh. Oh,
okay, that's an ancestral recall with the soul.
Yeah, I see. And that's a fight. Go.
Okay, draw the ancestral. Black Lotus.
Uh-huh.
Crack the Lotus.
Yeah.
Ancestral myself.
Yeah.
Four three, but two blue.
Uh-huh.
Two three. Let's make Celebros and pass.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, Field of Dreams.
Yeah. Dark Ritual. Go.
Okay. Draw the Dark Ritual. Tutor on top.
Huh.
Volcanic Island.
Uh-huh.
Take one. Oh, sorry, need some dice. There we go. Okay, so go to 19. Let's see, 20. Play the ritual. Underworld Dreams. No Underworld Dreams?
No Underworld Dreams.
Gone, gone. I'll pass. How do I swap the windows around? So they're bigger. Oh, like that. Perfect, perfect. There we go.
Go.
Drop. Okay. Draw the tutor.
Yeah. How many cards in hand?
Five.
Hmm.
And you?
Five.
Make a black.
Yeah.
Point, go to 18. Yeah. Oh, sorry. That's my top card.
Yeah.
Demonic tutor.
Yeah.
Against you. I wonder. I think this might be the right call. Okay, shuffle up. And the top card is a lightning bolt again. Let's play Library of Alexandria. And pass over to you.
Mm-hmm.
Draw the bolt.
Yeah.
Reveal a bad land. Pass.
Not a disenchant. Okay.
Sylvan Library.
Yeah.
Go.
One second, don't get fired. Hans, come here. Second.
Hansi, Hans, come here. Oi. Come here. In your way. I was putting the dog in the...
Sorry, mate. I was. It's my go. You play Sylvan, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess I'll draw my balance then and reveal a Shatter. Six cards in hand. Pass.
Enchant. Interspell.
Yeah.
Tropical Island.
Yes.
Antistorical. I'm going to lose 8.
Okay. You're losing 8 life, you go to 10.
Hmm.
Oh, sorry, to 12. Sorry, you go to 10, yeah. No, you go to 12.
Go.
Okay. Draw. Reveal. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Draw off the library. Reveal. I'll play a Badlands. One, two, three, take 1 point of damage, go to 17. Chain lightning you. Yeah. Hold two. So you're at no compass.
So I'm at the point where I'm thinking.
Yeah, okay. On the stack.
Cards in hand?
4.
I'm going to counterspell one of the lightning bolts.
One of the lightning bolts, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. And take 6.
Yeah.
Go to 6.
Yeah.
Pastor.
Ancestral Recall, Armageddon.
Yes, okay.
I take the Ancestral Recall. I think that's what I take. Oh, and touch is Armageddon.
Can I call you back in 1 minute?
Mm-hmm.
What? I just said that it's spot for you. Don't worry. Yep. Four cards in hand.
I'm so sorry, call on me.
Yeah.
Armageddon, Armageddon, Forest.
Yeah.
Armageddon.
You're gonna play Armageddon, yeah? Bam. Okay.
Forest. Go.
Draw. Black Ritual. Black Vice.
Hmm.
Oh, sorry, it's your turn, right?
No, you drew.
Sorry. I meant to pass.
Mm-hmm. Top of my deck is Sarah Angel.
Yep.
Sword to Plowshares and Energy Flux.
Okay. Yeah. Swords.
I discard the sword. Go.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pass. Go.
Sword. Flood.
Oh, sorry. My top card is Underworld Dreams.
Yeah. And Birds of Paradise.
Birds of Paradise, yeah.
I'm going to play the Birds of Paradise.
Yeah.
Energy Flux on top.
Yeah.
And go.
Okay. Draw the Underworld. Shatter. 7 cards on hand. Your go.
So Swords to Plowshares and Energy Flux. And a Recall.
Yeah.
Recall on top.
Yeah.
Discard Sword to Plowshares. Go.
Yeah.
No, wait, sorry.
On the ground, see on top.
Regrowth.
Oh, yeah, sorry, regrowth, yeah.
Tundra. Go.
Okay. On the ground, see on the top.
I don't have to discard the Sword to Plowshares.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah.
I will. What will I do? I will discard. I'll discard a Shatter.
Hmm.
Pass.
You've seen them? Forest, Flex,
yeah.
And Recall?
Yeah.
Anyway, I play Forest, Recall on top.
Yeah.
Energy Flux?
Yeah, what's Energy Flux do again? Every time?
Beginning of upkeep.
Yeah.
All artifacts have at the beginning, All artifacts have, at the beginning of upkeep, sacrifice it unless you pay two.
Unless I pay two, yes.
Yeah. So,
okay.
Yeah. And go.
Draw my underground sea. Lovely. Underground sea. Cards in hand, by the way?
Six.
Six. Okay. Luck ritual. Underworld dreams.
Yeah.
Go. Oh, sorry, top card. No, they're on the ground.
Upkeep.
Upkeep.
So I can use my library.
Yeah.
There's a Serangel.
Yeah. Thanks, that's okay.
Nope.
Okay. Right. Pass.
Kelsob.
Yeah.
Sangel. So, go.
Well, yes, it's a thing.
Go ahead.
Okay. That's sorry, my top card. So, winds of change, yeah?
Yeah.
I guess I'll have to take that. And my next top card is Wheel of Fortune. Pass.
That's okay, I'll wipe this.
Upkeep. Target in response to the trigger, target one of the land. And I proxy the Birds of Paradise for it.
Yeah, that's cool. Bang. Gone.
Angel Flux Armageddon.
Oh my god. Six, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Energy flux. Go. That's seven cards, I think.
Oh,
yeah.
I hadn't revealed flux. Sorry.
What's that?
I had forgotten to reveal a card.
Okay.
Anyway, here's a City of Grass. I take that. Flux on top.
Yeah.
Recall?
Yeah, recall happens.
So to plowshares.
Yeah.
And I take a counter spell.
Yeah.
Go.
Throw the factory. Fireball next on top. Hmm. Not gonna do very much right now. Factory. Go.
City of Brass.
Yeah.
Oh, and top card, sorry. Sinbad.
What is Sinbad? That's it.
Draw a card. If it's not a land, discard it.
So okay.
You tap it, it's a 1/1.
Okay. Yeah.
You tap it, you reveal the top card, and if it's it's a land, if it's a land, you draw it.
Okay. Let's draw the fireball and reveal a ritual. 8 cards in hand. I'm gonna throw away a shatter. Before I do that, I'll activate my factory. Come for activate.
Yeah.
Combat. Come for 2.
Silent Shunt.
Gone. Throw away shatter. Pass.
Why would I even Sinbad.
Sinbad, yeah.
Go.
Go to the ritual. Reveal the sister. Discard the fireball. Pass.
Second energy flux. Go.
Yeah. My turn?
Yeah.
Draw the time twister.
Reveal your top card.
Oh yeah. Badlands.
Yeah.
I'll pitch a Winds of Change. And pass.
Let me see. I'm going to discard this. It's not a land, so it goes there. Top card is Armageddon.
Yeah.
Upkeep. Let me think. Upkeep. my Armageddon in the graveyard.
Yeah.
Top card is Power Sink.
Yeah.
Draw phase. Counter spell. Sinbad. Power Sink. Go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah.
Draw that. Reveal Sonic Blast. Badlands.
Yeah.
You have drawn the energy flux, haven't power sink, I mean. Winds of Change.
First thing too.
Yeah. Your turn.
Are you seeing them? Bells of Paradise.
Yeah.
Spells. Anyway. Play the Birds of Paradise. Go ahead.
Okay. Draw the blast.
Yeah.
What are we gonna see? Winds of Change?
The spell?
Boom. Artifacts currently cost 4 in during upkeep, right?
Yeah.
What about if artifacts has a trigger effect? Does the trigger which one resolves first?
It's the one of the opponents.
It's your opponent's that resolves first.
Yeah.
Okay. Pass. Sorry.
Upkeep. I put that in the graveyard.
We need
counter spell, Mox Pearl, and Savannah.
Yep. You're right. Magic the Gathering. Strategy
Avenger.
Sarah.
Yeah.
Yep. Nope. So. Yeah, draw that, reveal, factory, make a land. Sonic Blast in your face.
No, I lose two, you lose two. No, I lose two. Don't
yeah.
Four.
Four.
Yeah.
I lose.
No, you don't lose life.
No, I don't lose life because
yeah.
It's counted.
Yeah.
Pass.
Upkeep.
Yeah.
Savannah.
Yes. It's a nice combo there.
Yeah. Plus two. Armageddon.
Yeah, why not?
Tundra attack.
Okay. I lose four, I go to 13, yeah?
Yeah. Go.
Draw. Factory.
Yeah.
Go.
Upkeep. Savannah. Moat and Bregeiser.
Yes.
And Moxstar.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I forgot. When the next after that is Savannah.
Okay, yeah.
Attack.
Yep, you're nine.
Go.
Oh, sorry, my top card was on the one dreams, yeah?
Yeah.
Draw it. Cardinal?
Five.
Ugh. Pass.
Upkeep, Savannah. Plus three. Sylvan Library. Another Savannah moat.
Moat.
Attack.
Go to five.
What's your top card?
Oh, my top card is a Sonic Blast.
Yeah, go.
Nothing to be scared of.
No.
Draw a card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cards in hand. Pass. I think I'm pretty dead.
Keep Savannah. Mana drain, time warp.
Yeah.
Yeah. Doesn't smell good for you.
No. You need 1 point of damage more.
Oh, I could have killed you just with the... Anyway. Attack, time walk.
Yep, bam, I'm dead. Dead and gone. My next card was a Mox Jet.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. Nice play. Okay. I like that deck. Everything is slows down.
Is?
So, I really like the deck. I love Field of Dreams decks.
Okay.
I'm just gonna make a quick phone call. Do you want? I need to do some sideboarding against you.
Yeah. Okay.
That. Yeah, I mean, it's gonna make a quick phone call. I was like, there's a major shift to my deck.
Wow. It's now mono green.
Hmm.
No, it can't be.
Hey. Stop. In the bedroom, please. Okay, 7 cards. I guess I'm on the play now for that killing me that slow.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. Okay. Do we want to keep this hand? Yeah, okay, I'll try it.
I'll keep.
Okay. Factory go.
Tundra go.
Tundra go. Yep. Draw. Another factory. Activate.
Yeah.
Moved combat.
Yeah.
18.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Work.
Yep.
Spells. Go.
Cool. On the ground. Activate factory. Move to combat pump. Three.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Ancestral Recall.
Yep. Yes.
Armageddon.
Oh. Really? Yep.
I know, go.
Draw. On the ground. Go.
Well, go.
Pass.
Birds go.
Oh, so good. three birds. Mm. Pinch a winds of change. And go.
That's
you, what's that? You can throw a camp spell?
Yeah.
Okay.
We grow some ancestral recall.
Yeah.
Go.
Throw a card. Soul ring?
Yeah.
Chaos orb?
Okay.
Say go. I'm just gonna.
How did it go? In your bed.
Yeah. Go.
So end of turn.
Yeah.
Solid call on me.
Yep. This makes sense.
Wait. Lose one. Doesn't shunt your orb.
Yeah. Because you're at 14, yeah?
Yeah. Feel bad?
Yes.
Sylvan Ivory. Go.
Hey. So I've lost you.
Okay.
I got 18, you got 10.
Yeah. Are you done?
Yeah, I am done, yes.
Fourth bird.
Fourth bird, blimey. Okay.
Yeah. Go. No, I attack. I attack.
Yeah, you attack for one, yeah?
Yeah.
Forgot. Makes it. 17.
Yeah.
My turn?
No. Second thing bad. Go.
Okay. Draw. Seven cards in hand. So I blast you again. 6 and I'm on 15. Go.
And I
take
three
balls.
Go.
Go to 14, 13. Go. And draw. 6, 7. Oh, hate Armageddon. I say go.
How many life?
I'm on 13.
13. Upkeep. Forest.
Yeah.
Attack and attack.
That's 4, 5, 6, right?
No, 5.
Oh yeah. 5. So go to 8.
Yeah.
Okay. My turn? No?
No.
Something else happening. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Recall.
Yeah.
Sinbad, the tropical island for counterspell and ancestral recall.
You gotta ancestral yourself 3 times in one game.
That's possible. And go.
Draw. Okay. I'm running tutor.
How many cards in hand?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7, I say no, I take 1.
You say no.
Mana drain.
That's a shame. Yeah, go, your turn. You get two floating.
Yeah, so I've got 2 floating. Upkeep.
Yeah.
Forest. Attack.
Yes, you see you coming for
5. I don't see your dice. How many?
5 and 8 there.
Okay.
So I go from Am I on 5?
Yeah. And go ahead.
So are you on 5 or am I on 5?
I am on 5. That's my dice.
You're on 5, yes, so I go down to 2, right?
You take 5.
Yeah, so I'm on 3.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, not getting what I want, what I need. Now let's move to the next game. I'm dead. You got 2 counters. I'm screwed. I just could not get my hand. I think it was a really terrible mistake, but nothing what I sided in against. Simba is such a nice card in that combo.
Yeah, it's cool. I like it. But it's doing nothing against competitive decks, you know.
Yeah. I faced a similar one, but there was running four millstones, so
yeah,
it was just
rolling. Yeah. With the millstone, it's cool too.
But the hard one with the millstone is finding win cons. And it doesn't work in competitive because you can't play timed rounds.
Oh yeah, yeah, timed rounds. Yeah, millstone. It's too slow. It's too dangerous.
Yeah.
Want to play another game or type two deck or?
I'll play another game with this because I didn't see any sideboard at all.
Okay. Yeah. So. You told me. I don't know if it was a bluff. You told me you had a.
Yeah.
Something in store for me. I'm not even sure. I remember my sideboarding. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now that you talk about it, maybe I could do that. Wait. I've read they're going to destroy the old Camden Market.
Are they? Cool? Really?
I've heard that there was a project like that, yeah.
Really? I wasn't aware of that. What, they can't? That's like one of the biggest tourist attractions in London.
Yeah, that surprised me. So much business, so many people going there all the time.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's a renovation, I don't remember.
Oh, that would kill the area.
Yeah, that sounded very strange. It's like a hotspot in London.
Yeah. Oh, no, I haven't heard anything about it. Hopefully not. I'm definitely keeping this hand.
I'll keep.
Okay. Library, go.
Yeah, you can keep. That's keepable.
Yeah.
Birds, go.
Draw. Badlands. Go. Draw a card. Factory. Go. In your upkeep.
Yeah, go ahead.
Library. Go.
Sinbad, go.
Go. Go the Badlands. Mm. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ooh. Too many cards. Let's bolt the bird. And then you can Armageddon as much as you like. seven. Draw off the library. Do I want this? Winds of Change.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven cards in.
Five.
Yep. Pass.
Thanks. I'm so sorry, Golomi.
No worries.
So this is the upkeep.
Yeah.
Draw phase. Sylvan Library.
Yeah.
Go.
Draw. Cedar Brass. Seven cards in hand. Activate my. Fella here. Move to combat. Comp 2.
Yeah.
Pass. Stop in your upkeep.
No, wait. End of turn. I activate yeah. Sinbad.
Yeah.
And I'm lucky. Strip mine.
Okay.
Upkeep. What do you want to do?
I want to draw off the library first.
Yeah.
I'll do that. Oh, then I want to tap this fella. Yeah. Take 1 pool of damage. 90. And I'll take an ancestral as well.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Go ahead.
Armageddon.
Yes. Let me just respond to that. I'll tap that to let's kill your mana bird again. And then they go.
Savannah, go.
Oh, you too. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll do this room. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
I'm going to sleep this room.
Okay. Yeah, perfect. I'll get some money out, yeah? Draw. Okay, we need to get rid of the stuff here. Moxjet. Moxjet and City of Brass. 4, 5, 6. Black Lotus. Mm-hmm. Dark Ritual.
Mm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Underworld Dreams.
Mm.
Crack the Lotus. For black. Another Underworld Dreams?
Hmm.
Pass. Does Sylvan say draw or search?
Oh, it says draw.
It says draw?
Yeah.
Ouch.
So, let me think.
You will take 6 points of damage if you draw.
No. I would just draw one card.
Yeah. So go to 16.
Hmm. Yeah. With mine, your city.
Yep. Go on.
Attack.
Attack for 1, 18. Bam.
Go.
Volcanic. Go. I'll see you later, Sandra.
See you.
Yeah, what's that?
When was you coming back?
Yeah.
About 15:20. Uh-huh. I'm going to start a daily job.
Okay.
It's 2 hours every day.
Okay.
So,
she started about 3 weeks.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, David.
Dyson, shunt your box.
Okay.
Attack.
Yeah. Go to 17.
Go.
Another volcanic.
Hmm.
Say go.
Attack.
Yep, 16.
Go.
Did you take 2 of the dreams?
Yeah, I'm at 12.
You're 14.
12.
Is that right?
I'm down to 12.
Oh, you're down to 12?
Yeah.
Bye, Anzora. Okay, draw another. Pass.
Attack. Go.
Yeah, 15. Okay. Say go.
Back.
14.
Down to 6. So Angel, go.
I'll side blast her.
You what?
You place her angel, yeah?
Yeah.
Psychonic blast on the stack after the flare angel result.
Yeah, and target?
Target Sarah.
Okay. Go.
So I go to 12. Okay, draw. Pass.
Four.
Yeah.
And attack.
Go to 11.
Yeah, go.
Draw. Pass.
Two.
Yep.
You win.
Ah, I never got to cast my counter spell. No, I didn't really combo off, but your Armageddons pretty much wrecked me.
Yeah, they were efficient the first two games, yeah.
But I was lucky getting like Ancestral Recall and Library.
Mm.
Basically filled my hand back up.
Well, yeah. Library turn one is usually game.
Yeah. Not sure, I don't have any other decks. I got like half a completed deck with some proxies, which was my Chains of Mistopheles deck. Do you want to have more games with this, or...?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I'll keep my sideboard. I still haven't seen most of the cards.
No wonder what Druins is supposedly a good card against me, apparently.
Underworld Dreams?
Yeah. Well,
yeah, if I get to resolve
it. It's my best card, my combo, so.
Yeah. Well, this started off as a Underworld Dreams combo deck, and then it moved into becoming like Underworld Dreams combo burn. And then the sideboard is slightly different. But it's still kind of always in there.
Okay, well, I start.
Oh, yeah, because that goes against Sinbad as well. Sinbad says draw, right?
Yeah, it says draw. And I keep.
Shuffle up properly. Okay. Attack. 7. 4. 5. 7. This is a weird hand. This is a really weird hand. Yeah, I'll try to keep this one. I'm sure it's absolutely stupid, but I will go for stupid hands sometimes.
Is it fun?
David, do you want to just take turns? Do you want to go first?
I do go first, of course, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't go.
Draw. Volcanic, go. Thank you. Circle of protection. Was that a sideboard, mate, perhaps?
Yeah. Go.
Hmm.
Well, yeah, I'm still sideboarded. I don't know if you've changed deck, but...
What's that?
Have you changed deck?
No, no, no. Same deck.
Okay. Go ahead.
Go with the ruby. Hmm. Circular protection is only against you, right?
Yeah.
Not against target, other targets.
Yeah.
Okay. I will go with... let me think that.
Yeah.
No. Okay, pass.
I don't go.
Black Lotus. Black Lotus, two islands. Pass.
Did I dream?
Red Elemental Blast. Pass.
Sinbad. Go.
Sinbad. Yeah. Your results and bolt him. Response.
Okay. Go.
Scarlet Lotus for black.
Yeah.
Unload rings. Resolves.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Winter stage.
There's an enchant.
Yep. Three. Gone.
How many cards in hand?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards. Not bad. Got a Lotus, Dreams, and a combo card. One. Your turn.
No, I didn't counter it.
Oh, no, sorry. It's resolving. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Winston Change is resolving. Yes, sorry. Yes, correct. 5 cards in hand, 5 card shuffle.
Yeah, that
would
be good if you were
counter spell to. Counter spell disenchant.
Just, yeah, a little bit too good, maybe.
Yeah. It's like Sith and Immortal in this format. Let's draw 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, well, let's play something then. Let's make a factory and pass.
Sylvan Ivory.
Yep.
Go.
Make another factory. So activate this factory here. Mm-hmm. Pop it. Come for free.
Yeah.
17.
Yeah.
20. Go.
Recall?
Yes.
Kundra.
Yeah.
Sinbad, which I play.
Sinbad?
Yeah.
Slightly bold Sinbad?
Yeah. Go.
Badlands?
Hmm.
Marine Tutor?
Hmm. Yeah. Okay.
The morning tutor. Yeah. You're tapped out there on blue. You're tapped out completely. Okay. Happy days. So tap this one then. Ancestral myself.
Yeah.
Go free. 1, 2, 3. Activate 1 factory, come for 2.
Yeah.
Go to 15. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry, see that. You are
15.
Yeah, 15.
5.
Yeah, your turn, pass.
Go, so. Go.
Yep. I'll go on C. Activate two factories, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's activate both. And move to attack, come for, yeah.
Target one factory.
Yeah. So they're still on tap, so you do it from under activation, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
So I target the circle of protection by proxy.
Yeah. Yep.
Missed.
Bam.
You win.
Missed.
You win.
I win.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. When I miss a cow sword, I lose.
Really? Is that your own rule?
No, but it's just unacceptable.
Fair enough.
It's too easy, Carso.
What's that?
It's too easy to... I shouldn't be able to miss. I don't know what I did wrong.
It happens. It happens. Just gonna go to the loo 1 minute, mate.
Yeah.
We're having a small tournament on Saturday, if you guys want to come over, in London. David.
You were talking to me.
We're having a tournament on Saturday.
Oh, okay.
We're having in a pub, all the London players.
I don't think I can do that now.
It's fairly easy from Paris, though, it's just... We should start coming over to Paris then.
Well, right now we don't have any tournaments organized. We don't.
No.
There's just the Bazaar of Moxen from time to time. There's a big one in March.
Yeah.
But it's €30 entrance fee. Very competitive.
Playing the deck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I played the last one. I don't think I'll play the next one. Probably go, but
yeah,
looks on the mountain.
No, I think saw that. It wasn't top 8, was like 7 out of 8 decks was the deck.
No, it was only 5.
Oh, only 5.
It was the judges. They didn't understand what the deck is.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They just saw decks with lot of power 9 cards and they decided that that was a deck.
Oh, right. Okay. Well, I prefer this Noobcon better with the playing for a giant shark.
Yeah, it's very important. In the solved meta, yeah, clearly.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll start. We have 2-2, right?
Yeah, we have a 2-2. Yeah.
I think. Well, yeah.
No, we have a 2-2. Yes.
Yeah, so that will be the decider in a best of 5.
Yeah.
And I don't keep that.
I think I'll keep mine actually. Yeah, I'll keep mine. Are you playing in the old school tournament? Sorry, the Skype ones.
In the?
Are you playing the Skype tournament?
I organize some tied to the first tournaments from time to time.
Okay.
So those are the old school tournaments that I've played.
Yeah.
I haven't seen another tournament in old school so far. I don't remember seeing one online. Mm. 3 and 6. Nope. It's annoying because I don't like to refill shuffle those decks.
Yeah. Are there any differences from the Swedish rules to the Swedish way of playing it to the French ones?
Well, in France they often use the Bazaar of Moxen rules, and the Bazaar of Moxen rules they're quite different. You can use reprints as long as it's the same drawing and same frame.
Yeah, same as England.
And you can use Fallen Empires.
Oh, right.
And you don't die when you're at 0, you die when you're at 0 or less at the end of a phase or a step.
Okay.
Or the start of beginning of an attack.
Yeah.
And there's mana burn. So basically, Mirror Universe works as it used to be. And let's see, 5 cards. So I guess I'd keep that. Your grass bird 19 go.
Draw. Oh my god. Nice top deck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pass. In your upkeep, go card.
Go.
Studio Bros. How do I do that? I say go. Upkeep, draw a card.
Okay. Okay, Galen, go.
Okay. 8th card, throw my 9th card. Make a volcanic.
Mm.
8 cards in hand. Tap Cedar Brass, take a point, got 19. Dark Ritual. Free black in the pool. Tap the library, draw a card. Three black still in the pool. Tap this guy. Cyclopean Tomb.
You got how many mana in the pool?
None, because that costs 4. So 3 plus that one is 4.
Yeah.
And pass to you.
Dice Enchant, your turn.
No! It's a fun card!
Yeah, I don't have much use for swamps. Go ahead, pass turn.
Pass turn, draw. See, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Draw off the library. Take 1. 18. Tutor.
Okay.
Love Cyclopean Tomb. I was gonna get. Is it the alpha or the beta print which has the no mana cost?
For the Cyclopean Tomb, yeah, it's the alpha, of course, yeah.
It's the alpha, right? There's no mana cost on it printed. I forgot it.
Yeah.
Okay. Passed. 1 sec. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to discard. I will pitch. Oh, I didn't play a land. Sorry, my bad. I'll play a factory, and that makes it 7. Go.
Go.
Cards in hand.
4.
Draw the library. Take a point, there are 17. Make a black ritual.
Yeah.
Ritual 4, 5. Mind twist for 4.
Think.
Yep.
Power sink.
You get 5 mana, my friend. Pass.
Energy flux. Go.
Yep. Draw. 6, 7. Yep. Draw off the library. Hmm. What to do? What to do? Okay, let's play the underground ritual. Ritual is free. No, tap that. Four. Play the Abyss.
The spell.
Reb.
Yeah. Are you done?
Thinking. I am. On tap, four cards in hand, draw. One, two. Three. Fire Twister.
Cards in hand.
Three.
Can I see your graveyard?
Yeah, my graveyard has Red Elemental Blasts, Dark Ritual, Mind Twist, Dark Ritual, Tutor, Tomb, Ritual.
Okay.
Yeah, we twist.
Yeah, we twist.
Okay, going 7. 6, 7. Draw off the library.
Yeah.
We have energy flux in play. Okay. Make another factory. Pass.
How many cards in hand?
7.
Yeah, kill sub.
Yes, happens. Yeah, all good.
Activated, I get your library.
Okay.
Proxy the energy flux.
Yeah. Bam! You got it.
Go.
My go? Yeah.
Wait.
Right. Oh, yep.
There's one time walk.
0 and 18, right? Yep. Time walk, yep, good. Badlands? Underworld Dreams?
Thousand hand?
1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
Okay.
Winds of Change.
That's ancient. On your other world wins.
Happens. Okay.
And I've got 5 cards.
I got 5 cards too. Shuffle. Okay. I wonder whether that should go on. Okay, let's activate one factory and move to combat.
Have you played the land this turn?
What's that? No, I haven't played the land. It's fine.
You haven't played the land?
No.
Okay. I take 2.
No, I'm happy. 3.
Yeah, okay.
So you go to
14,
yeah.
Don't you see my dice?
Oh yeah, oh you have your dice there. Oh right. Sorry. I didn't see the black one. Pass. I'll take T6s as well, that's a much better idea. They must be harder to see the small ones. Your black ones is a bit hard to see, but I'm sure it's fine. I'll
try to do something for you. I see it clearly on my screen, but...
I can see it's a 5 now. Yeah.
Okay. So my turn.
Yep.
Go ahead.
5. So do my 5, 5, 18, 4 and 4. Okay, perfect. There we go. On top. Roll. Jet. Ruby. Soul Ring. No, I'm assuming no counters on any of those.
Yep.
2. Activate 2 factories.
How many cards in hand?
3.
Okay, take 4.
Take 4, and bolt 2. That's gonna happen. Yes, it's happening. Bam.
Go ahead.
Okay, in my upkeep then. I can't pay for these.
You can use them in response to the triggers.
Oh, I can. Oh, I see. So I cannot. Oh, is it not in the upkeep then?
It's in the beginning of upkeep, but it goes on the stack, and you can respond by taking mana from your moxes and soloing.
But I must untap them first to use them. So
yeah, you untap them, and then you can tap them.
Oh, I see. Okay, so untap, and then. Then I have to pay. So there was two of them right on the stack.
There are three triggers, one for each artifact.
Oh, this one didn't. Oh yeah. Oh right, it's for all artifacts. Yes. Yeah. So I'll, and it's 2 more per artifact, right?
Yeah.
So I'll. I'll save my Mox Jet actually. With that.
Yeah.
One sec. And then I can tap like this to save my soul ring.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then this one.
This dies, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Then I draw.
Yeah.
And then I pass.
Go.
Okay, on top. I'll tap to save my soul ring.
Yeah.
Goes in the bin. Draw a card. Pass.
Go.
Tap.
Yeah.
Draw. Pass.
Discard the counter spell. Go.
Yeah. Tap, tap.
Yeah, yeah.
Draw. Karnik. Pass.
Go.
Tap, tap.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Is a change?
No.
Pass.
Go.
Tap. Draw. Pass.
Discard the syringe and go.
Yeah. Tap, tap. Draw. Seven cards in hand. Pass.
One, good five, Silver Library, go.
Silver Library. Tap, tap. Go. Don't like any Giflax anymore now. It's boring. what do we do here? Red Elemental Blast. Any Giflax?
Okay.
And pass.
Strip your volcanic.
Go.
Go.
Castle.
Take one, mana drain.
Yeah. Go. I need to throw something away. I don't want to throw anything away. What will I bin? Probably throw away Wheel of Fortune.
Hmm.
Pass.
Yep.
Power sink in the bin. Go. Sapphire? Time warp?
Okay.
Go. throw away the tomb.
Okay.
Go.
Sinbad.
Yep.
Go.
Ugh. Underworld dreams. In.
Yeah.
Go.
Let's keep.
Yeah.
Belt of Paradise. Cool.
Yes.
Birds of Paradise for energy flux.
Yeah.
Go.
Record. That's a very cool.
Cards in hand? How many?
Seven.
Okay.
One. Two. Three. Badlands. Many life you have? Four.
Yeah.
What to do? Cards in hand?
Seven.
Oh, okay. Like Rachel? The morning tutor? One black still left. Black Rachel. Underworld Dreams.
You win.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I had another one. Oh. Okay, yeah. That was a tough last game, man. Oh. Oh, that was tough. Yeah, energy flux, that's a real bloody, that's a nasty lockout. You're relying on Moxen, but you can't play Moxen because you're playing energy flux.
Well, that's the idea, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it's a really nice deck, man. It's really good.
Well, the idea is that Sinbad makes you draw land.
Yeah.
So it's good to play Armageddon. But if people play Moxen, then you need some energy flux or something.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, no, I put in, Rebs and counters.
Yeah, some blasts too. You haven't seen much, I think. Maybe none.
No, I took out like a little bit of burn and artifact removal, earthquake. Yeah.
Yeah, it's your abyss that killed me, really. Well, and your library of Alexandria, of course.
Yeah, I did manage to get myself at least like 10 cards or something off it.
And I felt obliged to put a mox in the deck, but really, I shouldn't.
Yeah, I didn't see much. I was thinking you would have disenchants up all the time because you had some games where you threw them left, right, and center. But
what?
No, yeah. There wasn't that many disenchants this turn. Last time you disenchanted all the time.
I've got four in the deck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, mate, I'm gonna do a bit of work, but I'll be back online later if you're around.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Maybe. Can I put the video online?
The what?
Can I upload the video on YouTube?
Yeah, absolutely. If you want me to sound sniffling, but that's fine. Just put next year's Marcus had a cold.
Well, okay.
No, I'm joking. It's fine, man.
I'm going to change that mug for a plane.
Yeah.
Plane is thank much better. Much.
That was five good games.
Yeah, thanks.
Five, one, two, three, four, five. Yeah, that's how it was complete. Oh, that's good. Yeah, more old school online. Absolutely. Put it up. Might have to do some editing with all my little breaks and people running around.
Yeah, I stopped recording when you were on the phone.
Oh, I see. Oh, cool.
But I checked the video to see that there's nothing, I don't know.
Cool, mate.
Alright. Have a nice day.
Well played. I'll talk to you later, dude.
Yeah, have a nice one.
You too. Cheers, buddy. Bye.